will return to the television premiere of Ivanhoe.
It's February, fireworks on the Dukes, when a racy lady sees dollar signs and daisies driving, and Boss wants in. Then JR comes between Cliff and Sue Ellen, while he closes in on Bobby's secret.
I'm mighty interested in that little baby.
And on Falcon Crest, Chase runs for office while a killer stalks Angela. Action, drama, and intrigue, Friday.
In covering your world, there's one difference that counts. Experience. Dan Rather has it. Watch him on the CBS Evening News, where experience makes all the difference in the world.
This is CBS.
Newsbreak, brought to you by Buffalo Savings and Western, teamed up to bring you one great bank.
Good evening, I'm Carol Jason. They wrangled over the budget tonight in the city of Lackawanna, but didn't come up with a solution on how to raise more money. That's the subject of our Live at 11 interview tonight. Another fatal fire in the city of Buffalo today forced an infuriated common council to demand that two fire stations recently closed be reopened. And the FBI thinks it knows who robbed the Bank of Holland last week. Now this.
Now Western Savings customers can earn more than the money market funds with the new Prime Market Fund. Now at Buffalo Savings and Western Savings. One great team.
It's 28 degrees and clear in Buffalo. Bob and I will update the news at 11.